Welcome to our channel, friends. There is some demands where you need to translate your English words to Arabic. In ERP implementing, it's different ways to do it, but by using the Excel, you can use it easily to convert your English text to Arabic. What you need to do, first open the one Excel file and save it as the extension macro enabled workbook. Then I given the name Arabic translation and save it. Now here file is created. Just you open this file, go to developer mode and click on Visual Basic or Micro. Here you can give your micro name. And create. Just paste this code. It will use the Google Translator to convert your English text to Arabic. Then save it. After doing this, you can close it and you can type any word here. Like I am typing English. Then here you type formula, translate text. Take this one. Then from EN, you are translating to Arabic AR. Just press enter, it's changed to Arabic. I will increase font to show you clearly. Just see, it's converted. Anything you can type from where my name is. And anything you can type to whom, then just you copy this and paste. It will automatically convert your text to Arabic. I hope you will like this video and you can try your own. Once it is done, then you can copy and paste as a special text values, then your formula will go away. You will get your text in Arabic. Same way you can use other language, you can translate to other language. That macro is very helpful. If you want, I can paste in description and you can use in your Excel. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. It is very useful for any ERP tool. You can implement the same and it will be very easy for you. Thank you.